And we won against Pabs. Oh, look at those eyes.
Condition yourself? What are you doing, Pabs? Don't do anything illegal, okay? Oh, safe state.
Ooh, another critical. That's awesome. And another grit. Thunderbolt is awesome. That's another pull as well. Pride is super special awesome in certain decks. Especially later in game. Oh, awe. We could work on to some types of decks as well. Buddy Press and Wall Assault. Ooh, Fake Cry. It's a pretty rare card as well. Pretty good all in all. Pabs seems to give some of the better cards in the game. Alright. It's the second of January. Second half of the 2nd of January, which means it's tournament time. So let's hover... Let's head over to the BC Center. Alright, Ranky is hard enough. Alright, time for battle with our new deck. Mr. Wardorf. Hey! We're on top of the list. His guess is usually according to the ranking of the players. What's wrong with the noise again? There we go. One-on-one against Toy. Which should be simple enough. Flush those. Whoa. Check that out. And I'll flush. Apparently I found out earlier that Poe doesn't work in this deck. It works in Zilla's deck, but not. It works if I say I use Zilla instead of Golem. But, not at the moment. Ooh, look at him flushing all that, guts. I could clutch. Ice Bomb. Ice Bomb will do for now. Prevent Golem from doing something drastic next turn. And flush. Might as well block it. That reduces 5 damage, but it also ate up a lot of my Yeah. Could have done with just one, but I want to cycle the cards. Ooh, here we go. There's a combo. See if we can get the combo bigger. I'm gonna regret this, aren't I? Haha! Awesome. And here we go with jumps. Oh, you ass! Aww. He's not dead, but. Ooh. I was gonna do. They. Double damage attack this turn. Another chance will come. Yeah. Again with the noise. I don't understand what's wrong here. Cycling back wall might be a bad idea, actually. Yes. Now, a chance to jump. which will double our attack next turn if we use a power move, and he flushes everything, so it's a good sign. Oh ho! Yes! Charge for double damage. And there goes Dino. And there we go. This game is being strangely lenient. Undodgeable. There we go. Goodbye, Hare. And flush this. That's all we need. Okay, Certainly likes disabling my monsters, same as usual. Oh. Crap. Something wrong with the sound. Hopefully it'll be fixed sooner or later. Again with the disabling. They did not have attack cards. Next side is useless at this point in time. Will this kill it? Yeah. Perfect game against Toy. All of our monsters still remain intact. And who could lose to Daniel? Well, eventually you come and meet Penny, who will be the worst character in the game. Not quite yet. Oh! Combo time. 1, 2, and 3. And I'll go ahead and select Suizo. Yeah, awesome. Suizo's dodge, as you remember, is called Side Roll. And Side Roll doesn't work against move that uses less than 2 guts. So 0 guts move, combo for damage, and yeah, it worked out pretty awesome. Flush. Kick. Ooh. So damage in directed to Golem. And yeah, Golem's dead. And not even a scratch on any of my characters. Oh, I shouldn't have done that. Yeah. But I wouldn't have any guts to use the defensive maneuvers anyways. Yeah, fucking a lot. Ooh! Again, him using Wild Rush. Will he discard his hand again? I bet he will. Ooh! Chopping! Oh, I could use a... one of those 0-1s that I have. Oops. Mistake. Jumpy. And it doesn't come. Okay. One more time. Ooh. Jump dodge. Little assaults does half the damage.
And okay, there we go. And yeah, that was a pretty easy tournament by any standard. So we have Hare now. But not Ching. Headbutt is awesome. Get 3 copies right off the bat, which is cool. Have some copies of some of these cards already. Gas is pretty funny, but it's also quite useful. Okay, guys. See you guys later. Bye-bye.